avalanche warning. The Northwest Avalanche Center has issued an avalanche warning. What? High avalanche danger will continue through today in the warning areas. Where? The Stevens Pass area, the east slopes of the Cascades from Lake Helen to I-90 in Washington and the Mount Hood area in Oregon. When? In effect through 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. Impacts. Additional heavy snow and strong winds have created very dangerous avalanche conditions. Large avalanches are very likely and very large and destructive avalanches are possible. Precautionary preparedness actions. Avoid travel in avalanche terrain. Avalanches may run long distances into valley floors and mature timber. Consult https://www.nwacs/avalanche.org for more detailed information. Additional information, this bulletin does not apply to ski areas or highways where avalanche mitigation is performed.